Wish him well with Bubbles and Bree up there in Townsville tomorrow night. But Toby doing the hard work at Albion Park gives us a wave as the green light's on for the first. The box one photography, favourite in the white, Levi Lass. Ready? Away they go. Levi Lass was second away off the inside. Federal Dragon shows speed. Mystic Cora down the outside shows speed. And Levi Lass went through, but I think it might have half lost concentration there. But going to the lead now is Golden Sequel. Golden Sequel opens up 5 lengths to Seiko Outlaw. Third is Big Bash Army, and the rest aren't in it, headed by Levi Lass. Then comes Mystic Cora, Federal Dragon, and far more Heineken in the straight. It's the kennel mate to the favourite, Golden Sequel, that takes out the first by 7.5 lengths to Big Bash Army second. Levi Lass, question mark on it. Seiko Outlaw in behind them. Then comes far more Heineken, Mystic Cora, Federal Dragon. The wrong one wins as far as punters are concerned, but Matty Reid gets the success there with Golden Sequel in the first.